Stuart McDonald, Vashur and Moran, Bow, Kravetsky, Skinner and Mitchie Hone. It's Dylan Stewart in the National Series. Oliga leading the charge from the semi-final. McDonald goes in there for two. We'll pick up three and four as they come down in there. That'll be one of the points that I'm going to be Jake Bow in there for the three. But then they put around and up the four straight away. Dylan Stewart can get the best word in the four straight away into the fourth turn now. McDonald in there for two. That'll be Will Moran for three. We'll pick up Bow for four. Richie Hope just out at the moment, but I tell you what, that kid's pretty quick. They come round in the last straight away. Dylan Stewart will go through the final. McDonald will join him. So will Moran and so will Bow.
Yes. Green and Fleming, action at Fleming as they come round. We've got one down and another couple got caught up in it. Unlucky for them, that's their day. But out there in front now, watching the accident, I missed who it was, who was out in front. So here they come now, Indian file down that third straight. Round that right here, then we go 62 out in front. That's James Tate, the Victorian now. He's nice and comfortable out in the lead there. The 14 of Josh Weston, then the 74, and then the 52. That'll be Luke Burke and Brett Dowse, the lucky fourth rider there. So come on, hang on, spoke too soon. He's put himself down. That's a bit slippery, that turn now. So the 14 of Josh Weston comes through, 74, Luke Burke.